You guys here, by the way?
Yes, I am. I
pew
am.
Pew. Well, I can't suicide if you're not there. Oh, this looks familiar.
Now I'm on Enterprise Island.
Oh, interesting. It's time to get through with Gemma. So Gemma, maybe for you the plan is to get that? To land push, right?
Yep.
And I make Navy. And Goat makes air? Or how does this work?
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Jammer, that's your max, I assume. Yeah, that looks like it.
Buddy.
Oh, nice drop. You're also going to move your SU there. There's just SU here. Careful, Gemma.
His SU is there, don't drop there.
Yeah.
Also, this is quite vulnerable.
What a shitty terrain! You cannot even build here.
Here, interceptor and bomber needed. So careful, right, Jammer? There's not an enemy entry there.
Orange already got me here also. There are two, there's a commander and units there.
Here, mech factory. I come to bomb his Angie. Is this his Angie's making a, but I should have it in time, I think. Yeah, that Angie was bombed. Oh, that's that is
it, that's interesting. If you get enough bombers, you could, because he cannot get in the water from there.
Yeah, it's going to be difficult with turn one bomber, though. There is a drop here. See where that is going.
Except.
It's here. It went between us.
To go there. But yeah, that should be giving us a lead mostly. Attack. Hair jammer.
Yep, I was already making a lab now. Shooting them.
I seem to be losing Navy.
Careful, need anti-air. There's a bomber there.
20s going there.
There's a bunch of subs killing my navy production, but I'm getting TARP to deal with it.
A naval factory. It's finished building, but it's not building anything.
E, please. Maybe more E.
Yep.
I'm overflowing again now.
Don't forget to get this max, Gary.
Oh, that the dark red commander is here now. Please.
Somebody was giving to me. Are you good now?
Yeah, I'm good now.
Navy incoming.
What's incoming exactly?
Frigates, bunch of frigates.
Torpedo bomber from red at the bottom right corner. What the hell?
What?
Okay, that was where somehow I had 33 air cubes. So where my energy was going. I'm setting up for a navy spam now.
Drop incoming, you can get that with anti-3 air incoming.
Yeah, not good. Presumably strat behind that. So, time for a tier 1 units, guys. Tier 1 anti air. Because there's going to be strat, I guess. Gary, you getting tier 3 air? Don't forget to shoot your core mechs, since they're very snipeable with strats. Being pinged, tier 3 B gen. Yeah, you know, fighter bombers are really bad at it here, right?
I have that T3 power generator.
You killed it? What's that, Gary? Strat or what?
We're keeping it again. Hello.
I moved my cruiser. Fucking hell. Oh, it's turning over my cruiser, okay. That's good. Okay, get one bomb off. Okay, nice with the torpedo bomber. I'm spamming Destros now.
Yeah, this is also lost now, but I think the torps are enough to at least keep it at bay for now.
Oh yeah, you can go for those. I mean, he just has tier 1 subs. It's not going to do much against a real navy. Don't really have Gary.
What is Gary asking for?
Energy.
I sent some.
Don't forget the TMD. What's that? Didn't a lot of people quit already? There's still three.
Just one of them.
Okay.
Navy on the right side, is that also from Dark Red?
Yeah, but you say completely opposite things in the same way. Oh, this is a nice pickup. What's in this navy here? Can we scout that?
Just frigates.
Can we get tier 3 scout over this thing? Ah, tier 3 air is being lost from them here because of the cruiser. Can we get air here? They're killing my cruiser with bombers. It's ASF here. Yes, he was here, getting an upgrade.
System enabled.
Nice bombing target. I guess he's getting gun teleport or something. Yeah, he's doing 700 damage and a splash against the frigates. So this guy's a splash gun.
Send him energy for it.
Moss, please. Wow. Now I'm stalling a little bit. Oh, looks like he's done. He teleported somewhere. Gary, maybe you shouldn't be in your base. I don't know. On land, I mean.
Yeah, he's sending out scouts now to find us.
Oh, he's still there.
Teleport.
To Gary? Yeah, Gary.
Yep. Where's your T1 PDs? Quickly.
Hey, Gary, though.
Yeah, Gary's dead.
No, how did he get in the water? Right? Maybe.
Oh, yeah, he stopped shooting for a bit. Yeah, two shots if he kept shooting at the target priorities, right?
Ooh!
Lol!
Yeah, he got you.
Full share? Well, nice, I could carry the base.
Torpedo bombers, ruin.
Wait, they're all dead, right?
Four, but they're on the other side of the map.
Oh, this guy is still alive. I thought he had control kite.
No.
I think he's teleporting back again, something like that.
Probably.
Ah, he can give me enough time for my nukes up.
There he goes. God, I'm bad at this game.
You're saying you're bad at this game. I'm bad at this game.
We are bad at this game.
Imposter syndrome. You are really good at feeling bad about this, or thinking you're bad at this game.
Oh, I did kill him underwater with the strat bomber.
How are you ground fire?
Yeah.
I feel pretty good about the kill graph.
Yeah, their eco slot did well though.
Well, I guess that's because full share.
Oh yeah, right.
Well, they were still slightly ahead at the time the first one dropped. Oh no, wait, somebody dropped before already.
Well, easy peasy, right?
What were their ratings again? Oh, these were lower ones.
800 or something.
Because they bitched about it.
Mainly about you being 1500.
Oh, I'm down to 15 now.
Yes.
Huh. And then you can lose more than 30 points per game.
Apparently.
Well, that's good. I think I'm
500 now, so how about that? I can live with that. And then at least there's no pressure for me.
Right.
Like, you can play my own mini game behind your guys.